This video shows how to fix a no printer cartridge error on your HP LaserJet M1005 multifunction printer. Follow these steps to check your printer cartridge. Make sure you are using a genuine HP printer cartridge. First, check the cartridge to make sure it is installed properly. Press the release latch. Then lift the printer cartridge door. Grasp the printer cartridge handle, then pull the cartridge straight out to remove it. Line up the printer cartridge with the tracks in the printer and slide the cartridge back into place. Close the printer cartridge door. If the error message clears, the issue is resolved and you can continue printing. If the error message does not clear, continue to the next step. Clean the cartridge and printer contact points. Before you begin, you will need a cotton swab and distilled water. Press the release latch. Then lift the printer cartridge door. Grasp the printer cartridge handle, then pull the cartridge straight out to remove it. Lightly moisten a cotton swab with distilled water and squeeze any excess water from the swab. Gently wipe the metal contact point on the cartridge drum. Then, wipe the contact point inside the printer. Line up the printer cartridge with the tracks in the printer and slide the cartridge back into place. Close the printer cartridge door. If the error message clears, the issue is resolved and you can continue printing. If the error message does not clear, continue on to the next step. Restore the printer to the factory default settings. On the printer control panel, press the OK button to open the menu. Press the right arrow button to select service. Then, press OK. Press OK to select Restore Defaults. Then press OK again. The printer automatically restarts. If the error message clears, the issue is resolved, and you can continue printing. If the error message does not clear, continue on to the next step. Replace the printer cartridge if the error still appears on the printer control panel. Press the release latch. Then lift the printer cartridge door. Grasp the printer cartridge handle, then pull the cartridge straight out to remove it. Remove the new printer cartridge from its packaging. Pull the tab straight out to remove the sealing tape. Line up the new printer cartridge with the tracks in the printer and slide the cartridge into place. Close the printer cartridge door. If you have completed all the steps and are still experiencing issues, the printer might need to be serviced. Your options for service might vary depending on how long you have owned the printer and what country you live in. Contact HP to find out the support options for your printer. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.